Yeah, good day, this is the Bushman again with these two little guys here. Making a little visit to the Caroni Bird Sanctuary Museum here. This museum have embalmed parrots, snakes, tarpon. Lobster.
I see Eric, and his name's again Dominic. I don't know which Dominic it is. But you can put any comments and tell me which Dominic it is, or if it's
a lobster.
Dominic Sabrion or Dominic Darkayo.
Alright, Saeed want to know which Dominic commenting on the videos.
Something inside you watch, look,
which
jets.
Dominic?
The Jets.
Ain't
no Jets.
Yeah,
that's from Jets.
Crabs.
Cayman.
What is this fella here? Iguana. Good.
What was that?
Ceric crab.
What? Ceric crab. Hold on, this side now.
Look,
this is what people actually learn, you know.
Tilapia. Lap. Cascadoo. Wabin. Scarlet ibis.
Look at him.
This is a porcupine.
Look at him big snails.
Oh, yeah, that no, that is
not
a black
punch. Yeah,
that,
I thought
that
was snails.
Cayman.
There are the mangrove blue crab.
Mangrove
blue crab. Hey, look, that just move. That thing just move. That Cayman.
Okay.
That
came on,
just move.
Iguana. Alright, so tell the people them they could come visit the Caroni Bird Sanctuary now.
Yeah, you could come and visit down the highway.
Caroni flyover. East of Caroni flyover.
Front.
Yeah.
Kids keep fighting
us. It's very good to bring the kids for a little outing. Out in adventure.
But it have a lot of mosquito and things.
To know.
What?
To know.
It have a lot of mosquito and
to know animals.
Too much. It have hundreds and hundreds.
Oh, we're
talking about things. See, nice place to come and cook and come have a picnic and stuff. Check it out. Yeah. Come on, people. Bring the family and stuff.
Come.
And have a day out.
And here's a good place to shelter.
I don't like it.
What's an eagle flying?
Yeah.
I think it have a lot of alligators here.
Now this area is the boated area.
Huh? It's quite deep.
Alright, people, alright. Video's gonna end now, so.
Come on, to me.
What do you have to say?
Bye. And subscribe.